Late last night I had a terrible dream. I made a horrible mistake, or so it would seem. I guess I must have spent a little too much time in my chemistry class, 'cause the periodic table was after me.
The periodic table of the elements was twice the size of an elephant. It was a matter of time before I met my fate, and I was murdered by the table of atomic waste.
Nitrogen and oxygen were laughing at me, and the tungsten was as hot as it could possibly be. The uranium exploded in a fiery blast, and the carbon said I died a million years in the past.
The periodic table of the elements was 50 times the size of an elephant. It was a matter of time before I met my fate, and I was murdered by the table of atomic waste.
You'll never get me, copper.